Slow, slow, quick, quick. Now this move is called a promenade twist. We're going to go into the promenade position, walk towards the center of the floor. Quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. So there was two left rock turns on the end of that.
The actual twist itself is just this. Slow, slow, quick, quick. That's done. Two left rock turns that we already know how to do to get her back into the line of dance.
Awesome. So we're going to put a B and A together. Okay. So the new material is slow, slow to the center, slow, twist, quick, quick, left, rock, a second one, slow, slow. Here's your letter A, basic slow, slow, the right rock, slow, slow to promenade, slow, slow, another one, slow, slow, now the twinkle, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, left rock, slow, slow, then do letter B.